I'm Charlene Wilcox. I'm a Senior Solution Advisor here at SAP Concur. My role is to help customers understand the value Concur Solutions can bring to their organization with all of the different products or solutions that we have to offer. For the last few years, I've really been focused on AI and how AI is helping transform the travel and expense management process. When it comes to travel and expense management, many organizations think that they need to choose between strict adherence to policies and regulations or maintaining operational efficiency. So many customers find themselves balancing between those two priorities. If they focus on compliance, they may put in strict policies and workflows that make it more difficult or time-consuming for users. Or they could focus on employee experience to make things as easy as possible, efficient for their users, but often that means sacrificing compliance. At SAP Concur, we believe that innovations in AI help remove the trade-offs organizations have historically had to make between compliance and efficiency. Let's take a look at what typical users want. They want to spend as little time as possible booking travel and submitting expenses. They want to be reimbursed quickly, which means everything needs to be accurate and within policy. But they also want to maintain control with personal preferences for certain air carriers or hotel brands. And managers or financial leaders are typically more concerned with controlling spend. They often don't have the resources to audit every expense report, so they need more efficient processes to ensure that employees are making policy and regulatory compliant spend decisions. Let me show you where Concur is using AI to create better outcomes in both of these areas. There are really two key areas where AI is having the biggest impact. That's improving productivity by automating repetitive tasks and enhancing decision-making with data-driven insights. Let's consider the travel and expense user experience. There are many points where AI can automate tasks and enhance decision-making process. Before a user books a trip, they need to know how much can they spend and what's within their policy. Once they start incurring charges, they need a fast and efficient way to capture those expenses and their receipts. And once they submit their report, they want to know when they're getting paid, especially if they paid cash or have charges on a personal card. Now, once it's with the manager and the processor, someone needs to decide if the spending was within policy, was it within budget, did the receipt meet necessary regulatory or compliance requirements for things like VAT reclaim? There are a lot of decision points throughout this process, and this is where AI can be leveraged to help make faster, smarter decisions. For quite a while, we've been using AI to help simplify the approval and reimbursement process, helping make the expense audit process more efficient, and also uncovering patterns and trends that might indicate bad behavior with tools like Verify, Intelligent Audit, and Detect by Oversight. But we also want to use AI to create an experience that guides users to more compliant spending. Over the past year, Concur has released several new features that leverage AI to help users make better spend decisions. These include using generative AI to quickly create pre-trip cost estimates in Concur Request, delivering personalized and policy-compliant search results for flights, simple receipt capture, and expense creation that improves productivity for the user and also improves accuracy and compliance of their expense entries. Customers using ExpenseIt see significantly lower audit failure rates. These features are part of an ongoing effort to move compliance closer to the point of spend. As part of that initiative, we've had several new features release, including providing automated pre-trip policy notifications to keep travelers informed of their policies, providing intelligent notifications to users while they're traveling so they can take immediate action, by bringing in card transaction data as it's happening, an employee could be reminded as they're swiping their card to attach a receipt, add attendees, or even be notified if something is out of policy. For example, if they've already exceeded their daily meal allowance. And if users have questions along that journey, they can simply ask Joule. Concur is expected to release our first use cases for Joule this quarter. Last year, we released Request Assistant, which is a feature included with Concur Request. Many of our customers use Concur Request to approve travel estimates before booking a trip. Concur Request provides greater visibility into spend before it happens, which results in more accurate financial forecasting and budgeting. but it can be used for anything that needs an approval process, like before an employee applies for a credit card, requesting tuition reimbursement, or before giving a client or prospect a gift or entertainment expense. With Request Assistant, using generative AI, you can quickly create a pre-trip budget estimate. Before Request Assistant, a user might find themselves out on the web or within Concur Travel, researching what the cost of a flight or hotel would be, or a car rental. Now they simply enter their travel location, dates, and the items they want to include, including flights, hotels, taxis, or meals, and Request Assistant will create an estimate. The user can make adjustments based on the class of service, number of stops, or hotel ratings to ensure they're capturing the most accurate expected costs. The estimated costs are automatically added to the request as expected expenses, saving users time that would have been spent researching costs and entering the details themselves. And requests can be fully integrated with Concur Expense, so those details are captured in the expense report. We've even had customers configure requests with expense so that an expense report that's generated from an approved request and is under the requested amount can be auto-approved, going straight to the processor, saving time for the user and the manager. Within Concur Travel, AI flight recommendations provide suggestions for policy-compliant flight options that the user is most likely to choose based on their booking patterns and loyalty information, saving them time in their travel booking process. Now imagine that user is on their trip. They go to lunch, and using the camera on their phone, they can capture a picture of their receipt. ExpenseIt uses AI and machine learning to extract receipt data into your expense report and automatically add those items to your expense report. Within ExpenseIt, we're improving the accuracy of hotel itemizations by enhancing our current machine learning models with generative AI. Using generative AI, ExpenseIt is dramatically decreasing the amount of time users spend manually entering data, overall simplifying the process and decreasing the rejection rate of expense reports. Since releasing last year, customers have seen a 75% reduction in time to input hotel receipts. Within our compliance portfolio, we have some of the most compelling use cases for AI. AI can help ensure that receipts are valid by checking the amount and date on the receipt that they match the amount and date in the expense report. With solutions like Tax Assurance by Blue Dot, we can use AI to flag if a receipt is compliant for tax reclaim, helping reduce the chance of regulatory audits or failed reclaim attempts. AI can help us make sure employees are buying within policy before expenses are reimbursed. For example, checking to see if the airline ticket is business class or whether or not it contains alcohol, if that's within policy. AI can help us make sure that expenses posting to your financial system are mistake-free and that there aren't duplicate expenses on the same report. And it can help spot patterns and trends that may otherwise be impossible for humans to do alone. Those needle-in-a-haystack situations. One example is an employee that submits a cash expense on every report that's always just pennies short of the threshold to require a receipt. This happens every month. It's within policy. There aren't any errors detected, but it may be a scenario worth your auditor staff time to review, but it would never exceed a threshold limit. And even if it was selected for a random audit, it would likely pass. If you looked at those reports back to back, that might be easy to spot. But what are the odds you would catch this if you were looking at reports that were weeks or months apart or looked at by a team of auditors? According to ACFE, expense padding is one of the more common occupational fraud schemes happening today. For AI, these are situations that's no problem for them to catch. Now, let's talk about Joule. Joule is the AI co-pilot from SAP. The first use cases for Joule are planned to be released this year. Two of the use cases are conversational help search and expense transactions. With conversational help search, users can search content from help.sap.com without ever leaving the Concur interface. And with expense transactions, there are a number of actions users can take to edit, update, and submit their expense reports from within Joule. We have these and dozens of other use cases currently in development. Today, Concur is leveraging AI in nearly every step of the travel and expense management process. We're making it easier for your travelers and employees to make more policy-compliant spend decisions, while also giving financial leaders better visibility and more control over spend. As AI capabilities continue to advance, Concur will also continue to innovate as we move closer to our vision for travel and expense practically manage themselves.